that you're ready to spring into action, you must combine small springs with a section of the large spring from which you will make a signature blade.
I have to start from square one.
It'll be the first time that a Smith has gone for a third can. Oh, my. If he pulls this off, he'll be a legend.
Forged in Fire, all new next Wednesday at 9 on History.